Hi everyone, my name is Asat and welcome back to my Fable 2 walkthrough.
My mummy's good.
Wait a second.
You won't be disappointed.
Not now.
Did you hear what happened down the street?
She's a vegetable. Yeah.
Don't be so slow. Oh yeah. Very good. Well done. New property is mine.
Thank you very much.
Nicely done.
You're a fine one. bushy beard. Really bushy. You should try Dower Stone Marcus.
Wait a minute. Let's see about that. Yes, all of them are here. Only one gargoyle, but I can't get it now.
Nearby.
Oh, I'm sorry. One day.
I'm running late.
See you later.
Fire. He's from Bowerstone originally. Thank you very much.
Welcome. Now let's go to the Bowerstone Cemetery.
Oh, is that your breath, dog? Been exploring Albion.
Next, I need the tavern, so.
Appreciated. Please remember to observe how a lures.
Ninety. Wait a second. Point and lava could work. It can. I can't open it, but I can't shoot it in this distance.
Don't you try and ignore me, you think you're
lucky. Yes, I can.
This is the only place around here I could ever call home.
Except.
Ah, yes, the very thing. Ready to imperil your person in the name of research again?
That's right.
This is what my latest research indicates would be a good target.
I hear your kind transmit disease.
Welcome to our corner of the world.
That's it, you can do it.
I'm really in the mood to shop.
Now I have 20. Out to Rook Ridge. That's it. Ancient scroll.
Yes, thank you.
Thanks.
I have another archaeological adventure for you if you're interested. Excellent.
You've done it.
You must find almost every last one of these artifacts.
Now you can go back to the abbot.
The shops have nicer tops.
No, not. Oh, of course. That was saving, of course. Knew it. Just a minute. Before we continue. Just wait here.
And so our story begins.
There's more daring exploits in the field of retrieving ancient objects buried in the ground. That is, if you're up for
it. You've done it. Almost everyone in Oakfield has heard of you. Now you can go back to the abbot.
Oh no. Not now! Stop it! Motherfucker! How dare you doing that? Again and again and again.
And so our story begins.
Stop that.
There's more daring exploits in the field of retrieving ancient objects buried in the ground. That is, if you're
up for it. You've done it. Almost everyone in Oakfield has heard of you. Now you can go back to the abbot.
Will you travel the world to uncover ancient mysteries? Excellent. We must find every last one of these artifacts.
Farm woodcutter, are you kidding me?
You don't make razor blades anymore, thank goodness.
No, no, not now, stop it! I told you to stop it! Motherfucker, okay. How dare you! Fucking dare you! It's not fair! Not again! Not again! always doing this fucking
And so our story begins.
There's more daring exploits in the field of retrieving ancient objects buried in the ground. That is, if you're up
for it. You've done it. Almost everyone in Oakfield has heard of you. Now you can go back to the...
This is what my latest research indicates would be a good target.
Stop doing that! Fucking crashes!
Drink. We have a lot of memories here. It'd be nice to get them back someday. There's no game as good as Keystone.
Tom is an abbreviation of public house. Not everyone knows.
You've come across your fair share of bad elements. World's full of
filth. You're no one without an interesting name. Buy a title today. A good strike. Perfect hammer blow.
I told you to split it! What a fucking sucker! Never stop! I fucking clench fucking emulation! I told you to stop it, and you don't stop! Stop, 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 and stop, and stop! I hate fucking when it happens. These evil crashes.
And so our story begins.
We could do that. I told you to stop it and never do that.
Yeah. You've done it. Almost everyone in Oakfield has heard of you. Now you can go back to the Abbey.
Ready to encounter your person in the name of research again? My studies lead me to believe this is a good starting point.
Have there been any world?
Better if I do it now. I need a new job. Needed a new job. It is perfect for me.
It's you. I prayed for your return. I heard what you did in Rookridge. I think you could be of great use to us.
Now open.
Come, walk with me a while.
The stalls are now opening.
Now, nourishing the golden acorn is done with holy water from the Wellspring of Light. But the spring is located in a nearby cave, which is said to be quite dangerous. Our sacred text says two monks must enter this cave, the strongest and a second of the abbot's choosing. Obviously, this concerns me, especially since the strongest monk here is my own child. So instead of a second monk, I have chosen to send a protector for the first. And that's you, if you're interested.
I'm interested.
The cave is just at the end of this road. You probably passed it on your way here. Our strongest monk will be waiting for you when you're ready. Now then, I must gather the others and prepare for the blessing.
This is a bad idea.
Even if they do not yet realize it.
Not again! Why are you doing this? Motherfucking tribulator! How dare you! Why? Why?
And so our story begins.
Thank God that I saved it. But it's an evil thing that tomb time's crashing. Maybe this time we'll stop.
My lovely singing voice would bring the crowds.
Great.
So you're my escort then? My father said you'd be coming by.
Hey there, boy. Hello. Oh, you're a strong, handsome fellow, aren't you? I'll feel better having you with me in that cave. Yes, I will. I'm Sister Hannah. Some people call me Hammer when they think they're being clever. They're not. But I can't do much about it because monks make a solemn vow never to bash anyone's face in. Did my father mention that? Yeah. Whatever fighting's to be done in there, it's all yours.
All right.
We require a hero, not a pacifist monk. We'll need her to find a reason to fight.
I don't mind telling you, I'm a bit envious. You get all the excitement, and I get to carry this bloody thing like some sort of mule.
It's time for the fight.
It's amazing when you think about it. No one else has been in here for maybe 100 years? Well, no monks anyway. I guess an adventurer or two could have come in, but if they got out alive, I didn't hear about it. Look up there. They're lovely. I think they're called wisps.
But it's not.
Souls of the dead who never left this world. It's actually rather sad, isn't it? You are a quiet one. Watch your step, doggy. Looks a bit steep here. Do you reckon we'll run into anything nasty in here? I mean, a dark, creepy cave is a hell of a place for a holy spring. Especially for an order of pacifists. You know, I've heard of monks in the north who believe that to transcend violence, you have to understand it first. So instead of praying, they train to fight all day. They think that's the path to inner peace. All right. This should be the central chamber. Wow. I've never seen anything like this, ever. Now, according to my father, we need to go through these three doors in order to collect the water. Putting weight on the pressure plates will open the doors. This one's the first. There
you
go.
There you go. No, not yet. There's the key.
Now there are two plates in this room. It'll take both of us to get the water flowing. I stand here so I can catch it. And you need to stand on that one.
All right.
Right, there it goes. Oh yeah, I can feel this thing getting even heavier. That's nice, that is. So far, this isn't too bad. A couple of steep bits, but that's it. I really hope they find someone else to do this next time. Mind you, I'll be an old lady by then, so I'm probably off the hook. You know, this is probably going to be the highlight of my life. The day I carried a jug through a cave. Hardly epic poem stuff, is it? Did you hear something? No. Probably just my imagination.
I don't think so.
Don't talk much, do you? Right, I reckon that's all the water we're going to get from this one.
Stop. Let's wait here.
That was fantastic. Those things didn't stand a chance. Have you ever fought them before? Sure looked like you had. That or you're a very fast learner. I don't see any wisps now. And no hollow men followed us. Guess we're safe in here.
That's right.
The next one. I'll stand by the fountain to catch the water, same as before.
Right.
Ah, brilliant. Just have to wait until this thing stops running. You'd think they would have made this jug with a flat bottom in case you want to have a rest. But as it is, it would just tip over, and then where would you be? Oh, bugger, here they come!
Percent. perto de você. That's what I've been waiting for. Bush. Raise them, but not now. Thank you. 50%. Maybe the this will be the last 90. We're almost there.
Where the ground falls out from under your feet. Be cautious.
All right.
What in the world was that? Are you ready for whatever that was?
Where
on earth? Hey, come back. Who knows what's on the other side? You think he's all right? Okay, I'm getting worried now. What you got there? Ugh, that is disgusting. Oh no, but you're a good dog for attacking him. Who's a good boy? Who tears the heads off hollow men? Is it you? Is it you, boy? Quite a companion you've got. Remind me not to let him lick me again. Shall we?
Shall we? Thank you. Not enough.
Oh my.
Come on.
Worried for a moment there. Well, for several moments. I
Thank you. You were brilliant.
Thanks.
On we go then. This is it. This is the final room. Should be nearly done now. I know I said that before, but hopefully this time it's true. I think that's the last plate over there. Lords of Light, bless this water, that with it we may give rise to new life once more. As new life rises, so shall we.
Sister Hannah.
Brother Robin? What is it?
It's your father. One of Lucian's men. He's holding him hostage at the temple.
Fuck.
He's got a gun.
Let's kill that fucker.
I have to save my father. Come on. We have to get to the temple.
One of Lucian's agents has come to the temple. Go after her.
I'm coming. Please don't stop. Coming.
Father, are you okay?
He's one of Lucille's men.
You're coming with me, or he dies.
Like hell I am. You let him go before I break you in half.
Don't make me kill you too.
You deserved it, motherfucker. I hope you rot in hell.
Father! I could have stopped him! You idiot! You stupid fool! I could have stopped him before he...
I'm sorry, Father. Not that I broke my vow. I'm sorry I didn't break it sooner. I never did fit in at this place. We both knew that. And now I'm making a new vow. Lucian would die for what he did to you.
That's right.
I won't break this one.
Sister Hannah, the blessing.
You do it.
As new life rises, so shall we. As the seed returns to the earth, so do we all.
Gone. The golden oak is flourishing again. So now life just goes on as before, does it?
That's right.
The other monks may believe that, but your eyes have been opened.
Where did you come from? Who are you?
Someone who can tell you much about Lucian. Where he is, what his plans are, and how you can gain your revenge. If you will listen.
I want to know everything.
Then come with me, Sister Hannah.
Call me Hammer.
That was inevitable, but...
I've taken Hammer to the guild. You've done well, hero. You have gathered the first of the three heroes, and we are one step closer to defeating Lucien's plans. It will take some time for Hammer to overcome her grief, and longer to explain her role in Lucien's downfall. Perhaps this would be a good time to upgrade your equipment. I believe there is a sale in Bowerstone. It may well be worth a visit. Come back to the guild when you are ready.
Of course. No way. Please stop here.
What would you like today? There you go. Come back anytime. That's a fine item. That's a... Come back at... That's a... There you go. Come back at... That's a fine item. That's a fine item. A nice little sail off, mine. Oh. You look different. Somehow. More powerful.
Not that.
Shortage on a certain good.
All right, then, time to learn a new ability. But, good idea.
It's closing time for all shops.
Not available. I must wait then.
There you are. I believe the second of our heroes, the mage, is in Brightwood. There is a powerful will user there called Garth. Do you remember
that? So we need Garth.
He was there the night Lucien killed Rose.
You didn't tell me that. How are we supposed to trust him?
Garth believed Lucien's interest in the Old Kingdom was purely academic, like his own. And Lucien, for his part, thought Garth was merely a brilliant scholar. When each learned the truth about the other, their partnership ended. Violently. You will find Garth in Brightwood Tower.
Man.
I have seen a vision of him toiling on some ancient technology there. Surely he intends to stop Lucien, but he cannot do so without help. Go and inform him of our intent. Hammer, you should remain here.
Why? I'm ready.
No, you're
With
not.
With Lucien still searching for heroes, it's safest for you here.
Fine, but don't think you're holding me back when the action starts. My father thought his faith would protect him from the world. I won't make the same mistake.
Go now.
So I get to stay here with Mrs. Barrel of Laughs while you go off into the world? Great.
It's time to go to Brightwood. Never mind that. Come on, faster.
And so our story begins.
So I get to stay here with Mrs. Barrel of Laughs while you go off into the world? Great.
Please.
Okay.
Come on. Get out of my way.
Yeah, nice.
We've killed more impressive adventurers than you.
Could you survive it?
You son of a what?
Son of a bitch. Oh, I know.
That's some nice parrying. Fight back.
I told you to stop me. Die, oh man. Fucking kill me.
No, you can't win games. We had so many.
Fucking evils. Next stop is Brightwood.
Someone or something is coming your way. I have never felt anything like it.
There was the first one, second one somewhere else.
You've never seen a game like this one before.
There's the third one. Or shooting. That's not fair. they slow and go slow down. They all deserve to die.
Lucian's men are attacking. You must safeguard.
Anyone who serves Lucian deserves to die. Resolution file. I don't want that. No spire gas desert.
back there. You hear me?
You're wrong!
You think I'm scared of you? You're a freak! Lucian's failed experiment. Nothing more!
You left too soon, Garth. Lord Lucian's experiment was a radical success.
I kill you for this.
You are coming with me.
God hell.
There was nothing you could do. That was Lucian's commandant. And apparently he now controls a shard. An old kingdom weapon of great power. Lucian's strength grows ever more formidable, as does his mastery of the spire and its awful machinery. Come back to the guild.
Not now.
What will the monks do?
Just one week, yeah.
Mostly because I got this nasty neck injury from falling down so much.
All right.
Sounds like you could have used my help after all. I knew I should have come.
I don't.
We cannot allow Lucian to keep Garth. You must get him out of there.
There being the spire? We don't even know what's inside that thing, much less how to get there.
There is one who might know. When Lucian left for the spire, he essentially abandoned his staff. His old butler, Jeeves, now spends his days at the Cowan Corset.
His butler? I bet he saw his fair share of dirty deeds. Well, if it means a trip to the pub, we'll just have to make that sacrifice.
I think so.
The task requires tact and delicacy, something I believe you're unfamiliar with, Hammer. Why are you staring at me?
This is the part where you say no offense. Looks like you're on your own again.
There is no time to waste. Go now. Go to the Coward Corset in Bowerstone and talk to Jeeves.
What the fuck is this?
So, for a thousand, I could buy a house, and where does one even find concubines? Is there a concubine shop? I could buy a new wig, something without mice in it. I see you. Well, well, well. Another offer. Dear me, so many inquisitive minds. So many who wish to know all Lucian's dirty little secrets.
That's right.
Well, everything you want to know is all written down, and I know where. And here's something else that's written down. My price. Don't let anyone else see it.
All right.
It's my final offer. Take it or leave it. Lucian's diary is a riveting read, I assure you. I'm sure some private collector will make a nice place for it in his equally private home. Now, unless you've got a proposition, I suggest you leave me to my whiskey. You have the money? My thanks! It's a juicy little collection. I assure you, you won't regret it. I buried Lucian's diary for safekeeping. This is the map to its location. I would show you where it is myself, but I've got some money to spend.
He's far too cowardly to double-cross you. The map will lead you to the diaries.
I agree. Stop doing that. Come on!
Do you know there's a bathroom that lives
Please,
in the bathroom?
Enough!
Have you heard? There's a job opening in town. To do special discounts for special customers. How dare you?
No. How could you?
Good without a translation. Bring it back to the guild.
All right. Bartender, that's what I need. I want to be a bartender so I can increase my income. I need too much money, very much. Just 2 million, 2 and 5 million.
Nice point. Stalls now opening.
A delicious looking pint.
Stalls now open. Look at the head on that. Lovely. Perfect head on that one.
Six.
Just the right amount of
fun. I'm not sure anyone's beaten the Westcliff shooting range.
A perfect pouring. That's a wonderfully poured pint.
Come on, yes, that's it.
A delicious looking pint. Look at the head on that. Lovely. A perfect head on that one. Nice pint.
I need too much money.
Just the right amount of foam.
Just wait, I want to drink. Alright, let's continue the work.
that's a wonderfully poured pint.
12 now.
Just the right amount of foam. A perfect pouring.
I need 15,000.
Lovely. A perfect head on that one.
Ah, it's the young sparrow, I see. Ready to take on the world.
A delicious looking pint. Just the right amount of foam. A delicious looking pint. Nice pint. That's a wonderfully poured pint.
48.
A perfect head on that one. A perfect pouring. A perfect head on that one. Just the right amount of foam.
60.
That's a wonderfully poured pint. A perfect pouring. A delicious looking pint.
You need gold? Oh, yeah, there are some job openings. The cultists from the Temple of Shadows do nothing but eat.
Look at the head on that.
I wish they would disappear.
That's it.
Head on that one.
27.
Nice pint. Look at the head on that. Lovely. A perfect pouring. A delicious looking pint. Just the right amount of foam. That's a wonderfully poured pint.
81.
A perfect pouring. A delicious looking pint. A perfect head on that one. Look at the head on that. Lovely.
So what's adventuring really like? The Westcliff shooting range is
a
so
perfect
hard, most
pouring.
People don't even bother trying.
That's a wonderfully poured pint.
Come on. 4,000.
A delicious looking pint. Mm-hmm. nice point. Just the right amount of foam. A delicious looking pint. A perfect pouring. A perfect head on that one.
That's it.
Look at the head on that. Lovely. A perfect head on that one. Just the right amount of foam. That's a wonderfully poured pint.
6,000.
So, you were there when it happened.
In Look at the head tower. On that. Lovely. Just the right amount of foam. A delicious looking pint. Look at the head on that. Lovely.
Then.
Look at the head on that. Lovely. That's a wonderfully poured pint. A perfect head on that one. A perfect pouring.
We are almost there.
A perfect head on that one. Just the right amount of foam.
So fast.
A delicious looking pint. Nice
That's
pint.
It.
Look at the head on that. Lovely. That's a wonderfully poured pint. A perfect head on that one. Just the right amount of foam. A delicious looking
it's
pint.
It's closing time for all shops.
Look at the head on that. Lovely. A perfect pouring. A perfect head on that one. Be careful.
New promotion.
Why risk your life searching for treasure?
I told you! Why isn't this working?
I'll have to charge you for that. A perfect pouring.
48.
Nice pint. A delicious looking pint. A
I love the smell of the harvest.
Just the right amount of
so different from the stink of the city. The cultists from the Temple of Shadows do nothing but evil.
A delicious looking pint.
96.
That's a wonderfully poured pint.
More. I need more.
Look at the head on that. Lovely.
Is it true you can lick yourself?
Just the right amount of foam. A perfect
13,000.
Look at the head on that. Lovely. A perfect head on that one. A perfect pouring.
Yes, that's it. You can do it.
A delicious looking pint.
14,000.
Just the right amount of foam. A perfect pouring. A perfect head on that one.
Nope, don't really know much about you. You're an adventurer.
That's
right?
It.
Look at the head on that. Lovely. That's a wonderfully poured pint.
Wonderful.
Just the right amount of foam here in town, as luck
would have it. 16,000.
A delicious looking pint.
Just realized I'm running late. See you later.
Just the right amount of foam.
More.
A perfect pouring. Look at the head on that. Lovely. A delicious looking pint. Nice pint. That's a wonderfully poured pint. Look at the head on that. Lovely.
That's it.
A perfect head on that one.
Good.
You'll have to...
Can I play?
I haven't lost my mind yet.
It's time for buy and rent out anything. First, there. Let's rent out and buy everything. Get out of my face.
Hi there, Sparrow.
Hello.
You're just a great mutt, aren't you?
Nah, who's a cute little sparrow?
This one, too.
I'm going on.
Good dog. Get down that hole.
Hey, didn't I give those clothes to charity last year?
I told you no! No.
Yes, that's it. Buy everything.
Those shoes are not the best.
Ga-ga-ga. Ta-da!
Never have left Fairfax Castle if it had been mine.
Nothing is here. Why? It's all of it.
Why are you wearing such horrible clothes?
Because. Not you again. You again. That property is mine now. But still, it's not enough. So, go to Austin Market.
Take your time. Plenty for everyone. Need any help? Always happy to buy your unwanted items. Oh, come back anytime. That's a fine item. There you go. Come back anytime. That's a fine item. That's a fine item. We're almost out of that. There you go. There you go. Come back anytime. There you go. I wouldn't go near Bowerstone Cemetery. Those hollows have taken over the place. Get out there and... kill some bandits, won't you?
That's it. That's all they can help. No fair. You know what? That's it. I quit. For now. Next time we continue. Alright guys, subscribe to my channel, click on the like button. Bye bye.